The sainted hero's grave is found in Altus Plateau, west of Rampartside Path. The entrance is guarded by a black knife assassin, who must be defeated in order to access the grave, and you'll need 2 Stonesword keys in order to obtain all the items available. Also, keep in mind that many of the enemies here are coated in shadows, and cannot be damaged unless they are lured into circles of light projected by statues. Whether you're a seasoned player, or new to Elden Ring, this walkthrough provides all the insights you need to conquer the Sainted Hero's grave and progress in your adventure. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more Elden Ring content, including boss fights, location guides, and gameplay tips.